Hello children, welcome to online class. In the last class we have learnt about lesson number 17, the fox and the grape story from grammar. Right children, today let us see unit 7, poem number 9, A Chubby Little Snowman, page number 12. So this poem is like winter poem, okay? This is about a chubby little snowman and a bunny. Okay, bunny means rabbit. Let us read this poem first. A chubby little snowman had a carrot nose. Along came a rabbit, and what do you suppose? That hungry little bunny, looking for his lunch, ate the snowman's carrot nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. This poem is by Anonymous. Okay, so let us see the title of this poem, children. See here, A Chubby Little Snowman. So chubby means plump and rounded, like fat. In the picture you can see fat, plump and round, rounded one. Yeah, so what is snowman? Snowman means it is a representation or model of a human figure. Okay, and this is created with compressed snow. So this can be built in region with sufficient snowfall. Okay, here you can see snow. Using this snow, we can make human like figure. This is called snowman. You can see some things here looking like man only. See here, shawl and hat, and this is carrot nose, and these are buttons, eyes and mouth. You can see, it is a representation or model of a human. Okay, let us see the poem. Yeah, a chubby little snowman had a carrot nose. Here you can see, carrot nose. It is a vegetable, right? It is a carrot. Okay, along came a rabbit. Who? Rabbit. Along came a rabbit. Who came? Rabbit. And what do you suppose? What are you thinking? So here you can see. So bunny likes this carrot very much. Right, children? That hungry little bunny. So this bunny is very hungry now. Okay. Looking for his lunch. He is looking for his lunch. This bunny is searching for his lunch. Lunch means it is a meal eaten in the middle of the day. Okay. It is a what we are eating in the middle of the day. That is called lunch. Children. So this bunny is looking for his lunch. Next. Ate the snowman's carrot nose. Suddenly saw this carrot nose and ate that snowman's carrot nose. How? Nibble, nibble, crunch. Nibble means take small bites off. Okay. Biting like a bird. Okay. Nibble means small bite. Like this. Here in the picture you can see. Ate the snowman's carrot nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. So the bunny is very happy to see the carrot and it is eating. Okay, children. So this is about a chubby little snowman. Let us read this once again. Unit 7. A chubby little snowman. A chubby little snowman had a carrot nose. Along came a rabbit. And what do you suppose? That hungry little bunny, looking for his lunch, ate the snowman's carrot nose. Nibble, nibble, crunch. Anonymous. Next. Let's learn new words. Let's learn new words. Chubby. Chubby means, I said no children, plump and rounded. Fat. Okay. Next. Hungry. Hungry means it's a feeling or showing the need for food. If you are hungry, you'll ask for food, no? That is a feeling showing that need for food. Okay, next, nibble. Nibble means take small bites out of. Okay, next, lunch. Lunch is a meal eaten in the middle of the day. Okay, afternoon meal. Next, Palomi's younger brother has chubby cheeks. Fat. Okay, plump. Next, I feel very hungry after playing football. Hungry means it's a feeling or showing the need for food. Next, I have lots of salad for lunch. Lunch means afternoon meal. Next here, Mummy gets angry if I nibble on my food. Nibble means eat like a bird, not eating properly. Okay, you should not eat your food like a bird. Okay, children? So, you should eat your food very neatly. Okay, children? So, this is about today's session, children. Read the poem once or twice. Memorize this poem, children. Learn the new words. Have a good day. Take care.